Well, I have located a crosswalk. So I'm gonna go on the other side of the road. Which is not easy, but I'm gonna do it. Hopefully these people will stop. Break! Yeah, yo, brakes. You see a pedestrian crossing the road in a sidewalk. You're supposed to stop. But you know how that is. Well, this is a nice little nursery here. I have almost arrived at my destination. It's called the Emerald Building, and it's where the OPPO Service Center is here in San Fernando. So if you have an OPPO product, like a cell phone for example, and if it's still covered under the warranty, you can bring it here and they'll usually fix it for free. Or if it's not under the warranty, they'll fix it for a price. Well, you know how that is. Fortunately, I'm not under the warranty no more. But in order to get a real battery, not some knockoff, I will come here. So if I remember correctly, is it on the third floor? I've been here before. I just can't remember what floor it's on. Okay, this should be the service center if it's still in operation. Sure don't look like it, does it? I don't know. Oh well. Looks like they're no longer in operation. Figures. Anyway, I was able to take care of that. Visa Center International. Okay. Well, my fault for not Googling it, but I did not think they would move. Anyway. Is what it is. I'm gonna cry my beer over it. Okay, well, I got the new address of the Opal Service Center. And from what I can understand, it's supposed to be pretty close to the Victory Liner Terminal. Well, we'll see. I was saying, I'm taking a walk around here, showing you what's here. What I can see, I don't see no nightlife here, guys. That's not saying there isn't any. Just I'm not seeing it. Benny's Garden. Nice little nursery there. Benny's Garden and Landscaping. You'd be surprised how many people are really into plants. Some of these don't look too healthy, but I guess they're okay. Looks like it needs some more water. Yeah, they got like 5 different nurseries here, one after another. Go back pretty far too. Okay, I guess that's enough of the nursery. Okay, still here in San Fernando. Steak Fix. Unlimited steaks and wings. I like places like that. Well, as you can see, San Fernando. Just a bunch of buildings. A lot of banks.